Ladies and gentlemen, so we have Scotland 3, Ghana 0.
on